next door is Andrew, the celebrating Cheshire. What's all
about? Well, all about celebrating Cheshire, about working, living, investing, and enjoying that great county, and giving people a chance to see all the things in Cheshire.
Now, I know it's next Friday and Saturday here at the racecourse. It kicks off at 10 o'clock. Give us a flavour of the things that are happening over the 2 days.
The first day is a business event. One of the exhibitors who have sold out on the exhibition stands and about 50 exhibitors.
Right.
They're all award-winning businesses in Cheshire. We've got a GPT open thing. We've got an FT business director.
That's Financial Times, is it, for those of us who don't read the papers that you do?
I don't read them, but I've got to do a great paid supplement for us.
Fantastic,
well,
all about the event.
All about the event, and about Cheshire, and our economy. Would you commend helping find our volunteers to the people? I'm also going to talk about volunteering,